The next awardee in this category is the Hikurangi Subduction Margin Team, led by GNS Science. This team has been the first in the world to drill into an offshore subduction fault to find out what really goes on down there. Their research into subduction earthquake potential is already enabling more reliable forecasts of the hazards and the risks the subduction zone poses to New Zealand. It has also informed the East Coast Hikurangi Response Plan and advised government on the impact of widespread slow slip events. The team has shared its finding with 11 communities on the east coast of the North Island and is supporting two community-led marae-based research projects to gain an understanding of earthquake and tsunami risk grounded in Motoronga Māori.
My major research focus, really particularly over the last 10 years, has been on this thing called the Hikurangi Subduction Zone. And it's New Zealand's largest plate boundary fault. And it's where the Pacific and the Australian plates meet offshore the east coast of New Zealand. And it's our largest fault, and it's our fastest moving and most active fault.
So the success of this program really is the huge variety of New Zealand experts and internationals who have come together. No other global ocean floor drilling program attempting to sample rocks from a subduction fault had specifically targeted a fault known to host slow slip events and tsunami earthquakes. In our project, which was a global first, New Zealand was selected as the site on the planet for going to an area where slow slip is known to be occurring at very shallow depths in the ocean floor. That enabled us to get in really close to the fault that's actually hosting slow slip.
The unique thing and the new thing about this project is that for the first time we're putting together the onshore records of past earthquakes and the offshore records as well, to get a much more detailed and precise picture of when large earthquakes and tsunamis have occurred in the past along Hikurangi Margin. This helps us forecast the likelihood of future earthquakes and tsunamis along Hikurangi Margin. And the reason this is important is for helping communities prepare for these events. We work a lot with community groups, iwi, hapu, and civil defence and emergency groups so that people can understand more about the seismic and tsunami hazard along the margin, and that helps them better prepare and keeps New Zealand safer.
Keeping New Zealand and New Zealanders safer when it comes to earthquakes and tsunamis is such an important project. This team shows the huge impact that can be made when a large variety of experts come together to protect communities.